And hey guys, welcome back. We're on Castaway Island. James, what episode is it?
I don't know, but it's a bonus. Because you told me so.
Episode number 40. Oh my god, your audition skills are terrible. Right, so magically the portal's redone. There may have been some cheating involved. There may have been a little bit.
I may have relit it.
Yeah, maybe.
As for Outpost, almost.
I don't know. I have to say, oh god. Oh my god, I stood in the portal for too long and now I'm just like dizzy. Alright, here we go. You know, I think it's alright. I haven't got a door. But we don't need a bed. You can't. There's no night and day in there. They didn't need to sleep it off. So, to be fair, Outpost, it's like a little safe haven. And it's quite a long tunnel, so it's pretty much as good as it gets, I have to say. So I'm going to jump in here with you. And we'll jump back. What? Oh, you're gone. I'm gone. Alright,
Outpost is done.
This is quite dark. What happened there? Make sure we don't get pooned by skeletons every time we leave. But no, I think we're good. I think we're good. Random. Another portal in the cave. Random ass staircase. It's going to be a bitch to jump back up. What the? I think I've just lost all my levels.
Yeah, oh. I've got one as well.
Oh, what the? That's a scam. Alright. Well, hopefully. When I... Oh, what? Oh, did you just rinse all of the XP out of those furnaces? Oh, yeah, there we go. I've got my levels back. Level 26.
Right, I need to make myself a new pickaxe.
Yeah, mine's like half dead. I'm kind of tempted. Do we have enough diamonds? Ooh, 20. Ooh, it's very tempting. Have to say, it's tempting, man. Because mine's not enchanted.
You can just do it at night. I swear it was night time.
What is it? No, you can only sleep at night. That's fine. Right. We haven't smelted this iron ore or the gold, but we didn't really need to. Now, okay, my armor's not doing too bad. Right.
Well, I'm going to enchant this with a... I don't know. I'll give it a...
I am going to go ahead and check out some of these challenges, because I'm not going to lie, we spent a while on the Nether and I kind of forgot. Which is
efficiency too, I don't want to, that's what my old one was, that's the worst.
I don't know, it obliterates things, but it just doesn't last very long. It's all
you
about
Unbreaking.
Unbreaking 2 is what you want, that is just a beast. You can land Unbreaking 3, then you just like pissing yourself laughing, because it never dies. Alright, okay.
Right, what I'm going next. Before we do anything, I'm going to take that. Gonna take that.
Okay, well, where are we going to next? I feel a bit more raidy rather than buildy at the minute, if that's
yeah
term.
Well then
okay,
I know you gotta look for a challenge. I'm gonna sort out food.
Medium exploration. Explore the sea cave in Castaway Bay. We kind of think we might have done that, we're not too sure. Enjoy milk and cookies from the Moulins. Now I don't know what the Moulins are. Harvest wheat from the Fertile Islands. Well, that's kind of a boring task. This is all building and crafting. Exploration. Fully explore the cave system below Castaway Island. We think we've done that. And explore the mines under this under the grave at the Moulins. So there is mines at the Moulins.
What happened to all the melon seeds that we got? Oh, here they are. I got them, don't worry.
All right, build an outpost in the Nether. Okay, we've done that, so we can. Oh, I should use an axe for that. Wow, there we go. Instantly gone. Light behind with glowstone. We did that. Ooh, working sticky piston staircase. That sounds kind of cool. I'm looking forward to that. Maybe we can get it to like time delay so it all comes out in sync and you've got a ninja up it. Actually, no, that'd be terrible. I'd never be able to manage it, would I? Nope. And I think, to be fair... Ooh, hold on, quests. What do we got? What do we got? Okay. Oh, that was the Magnificent Phoenix. Yeah, we haven't found that. And the Brave Warrior. What was this? Elite? Ooh, okay. To the northeast, there's a mention of a crumbling lighthouse. Well, we've been there. Decaying mining prison. Oh, is that... It was an abandoned mine shaft, but had a had a stronghold as well, so that has a prison in it.
You mean the diamond block?
It says uncover the diamond prism, yeah, so it must be that. It must be that. Okay, well, I think we've done that then. Sweet, we've dealt the diamond block. Right, okay, sweet. Well, I might as well dump these in this chest. Oh, ninja. Okay, well, that's that like challenge. Just one tree ticked off. That's awesome. And then it's just a couple of... one medium, one hard quest. Obviously, we've got the... it says elite challenges, I swear. I thought it was just one. I'm going to have a bit of a glance. Let's see what it is. Let's see what it is. I swear it was just one big one. Just had loads of arrows when I first looked at it. It's in this crazy-ass room, isn't it? Can't fall off here. Otherwise, I'm dead. Okay. The Cavern of Golden Life. The Great Oak. Ooh, it's a big tree. Big tree. Okay. And it is just a doubt. Like, okay. It's the same one. So basically, we've got to go... I think we go there last if it's the elite challenge. That's cool. All right, well, it's saying Moulins. Now, I have no idea where the Moulins are, so maybe
it's
just...
All right, well, let's try and figure that out.
All right, let's figure the Moulins out. Do you want to come map room? Or are you near
the building at the minute.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll go map room. I swear down. I had a look for it last time. I couldn't find it, so... All right, so we got Snowpile Island. Not it. Okay, it's not that. Snowdrop Island. Raintop Island. What the? Slime and Diamond Island. Oh. Well, that sounds actually quite cool. Slime and Diamond Island. The Chasm. Cactus Island. We've been there. Ruined Lighthouse. The Great Oak. So that's the one we go to last. Melon Cluster. Island Cluster. Maybe that's like a little island we found with melons on where we put our outpost. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Oh, this is interesting. So, Big Tree Island and the Great Oak are different.
Oh.
But I think the one we saw was the Great Oak because it was near the lighthouse, which is over here. So, if we go in the other direction, we might find something called Big Tree Island, which sounds kind of cool. Not gonna lie. I can't see the Moulins at all.
The Great Oak was near our other outpost.
Yeah, I've no idea what's going on here. There's definitely no such thing as the Moulins, unless, I don't know, we're going to have to venture to the Fertile Islands, but I'm thinking, yeah, Big Tree Island sounds kind of funky. But there's clearly grass here. Maybe it's just... Alright, I've got the map. Let's just have a glance, see how we're doing. So there is this island to the top that we haven't explored. Yeah, maybe we'll just head, like, straight north, or is that straight south? Hold on. No, it's definitely straight north, yeah. I assume the map would point north. If the map didn't point north, I would have concerns. Okay, well, alright, we've got to go ahead and harvest wheat off stuff like the Fertile Islands. That is a challenge. There is the one, it's just, I want to find this to, like, explore the grave underneath the Moulins. And, like, obviously, there was the other challenge at the Moulins, which is kind of cool. So, let's try and jump in the water. Ugh. Oh, wow, I'm running out of hunger big time.
Yeah, that's so no I'm good. Building as more food to... Supplies.
Yeah, that's cool. Good work. Okay. Oh my god. Already out. Have we got much melon? I've only got 20 and I've got to eat like 7 right now, so that's no good. We're gonna be struggling. Oh, I think I see a name. I tell you what though, if we're going anywhere, have we got boats? Because we're gonna need a lot of wood, surely, to make boats. Ooh, nice work. Expanding melon production. If you're expanding melon production, how's caterpillar production going? Caterpillar production is sucking ass right now. It seems to, like, where that tree was, I think it's stopped. I'm gonna, like, destroy the one that's just a glitch block, I swear. And here we go, I'm gonna ninja it. Oh god, that was a fail. Make this little bridge around it. Maybe it will, come on, don't stop at this point.
Oh, it's not going any further.
No. If I do like that. And then it's just like, it should hopefully go faster. Faster, man. Alright, here we go. I'm going to jump back. I'll get into bed, because otherwise you're going to die. Do we still have a bed in Mushroom Hut? No.
No, I think I mucked that ages ago.
Oh, God. We need to find some sheep and start murdering them. Or breeding them. Depends whether they're going to be sort of kind or just plain evil. And I'm feeling a bit of the evil tact right now. I don't know why. I don't want to set my home. I want to jump into bed. Yes. Yeah, why about the W? It's gone. Okay. Right. Oh no. I just heard a teleport noise. That is never good.
Oh shit.
Ow. Oh, that didn't sound so good.
Alright, well, that's our first ever melon. Oh shit! There's an enderman! Look at you funny.
I heard ages ago, I was just like zooping around the map. Like, oh god. Okay, let's if I get my invent all jigged, we can get ready for an exploration. I've got like a spare stack of torches. Dude, I'm pretty well prepared already. It's the wood. That's my problem. I got Boris. That's cool. Boris is with me. I'm going to take those golden apples, you know. Why not? Why the hell not? I'm thinking. Ooh, armor's a bit... It's used. It's not too drastic.
This enderman is teleporting everywhere, and it's scaring me.
But I should still... Yes, nice work. Did you manage to get an ender pearl?
Yeah, here you go.
I don't need it. Don't throw it. Oh, I thought you were going to, like, right-click it to throw it. That would have been the worst. They can be really useful like that, but you get the full damage, which is a bitch. I've got 26 levels. I should spend them. I think I'm probably just going to do the safe bet of spending it on a pickaxe, because my one is half dead. What did you spend yours on?
Pickaxe, but I only spent 10, because I was going to do armor, but depends how we get it ready.
Right, well, that's the point. I could just dump an enchantment on my armor. So if I make a pickaxe... I'll one prod my armor and I'll go for a 22 on the pickaxe. How's that sound? Although one prodding could be quite difficult with this new thing. Oh, can you ever get a 1? It's only seeing 4s and 5s. Oh, what the? I swear I just duped a pickaxe nearly. No, it looks like it's only giving you over ones, and I can't be bothered to destroy all the things. So let's just throw something decent down on this thing. Oh, nope. Here we can come on. I'll give me something other than a 30. Does it just give you a 30 every time? It looks like it. Well, I don't have 30, man. I've only got 26. Play fair. I'm getting screwed, James. No 22s in sight.
It gave me the right ones.
It only gives me a 30, which I just don't have. All I want is a 22. Or anything, like a 20 plus, I'm happy. But it's only giving me like 14s. A 19, that's no good. How'd you get something good, or is it always in the teens?
Depends on the which one. Like this, you've got to use the bottom one to get like a 26, I think.
But it only has 30 in the bottom ones. Alright, screw it. I'm getting gamed here. Oh, the thing is, it only needs 15 bookcases now, and I've got 30. I can't block them all off with torches. Alright, I'm just going to... If I get like a... Oh, should an 18 would have been good there. Alright, okay, we'll get another 18 plus, and I'm just going to go for it. I can't be waiting around on this stupid crafting table. Oh, a 19. Wham! Oh, he lands it! He lands it! Unbreaking 3, efficiency 3.
Oh, what? That's awesome.
That's a fucking awesome pickaxe.
I got efficiency 2, that's it.
Oh, man. Wow, that's awesome. Okay, I've got 7 levels left as well. I just want to spend them because it's like, I was level 26, but the gap between level 26 and 27 is massive compared to the gap between level 7 and 8. So it's like, well, only makes sense, man. Okay, we got iron ingots.
Okay. I'm all ready to go.
You're ready to go. I think I'm pretty much ready to go. I wanted to like one prod my armor. Do you have any obsidian? Because we could make another enchantment table and have it just for like one prodding stuff.
I think so. I think there's some in this chest here.
Alright, well I'll get out a couple of diamonds.
No, it's black wool. Never mind.
A black wool. Should have some obsidian somewhere. Surely got some spares. Alright, let's check the chest. No, there's none here. Oh, surely we can find some. I don't have to go mine it. So we already did. We already make the like economy portal, black wool. All right, you sure not? You not got any obsidian anywhere? Oh, there's some wood here.
I don't know. Have a look in the chest. I've got none on me now.
You got none on you. Ah, right.
No.
Okay. All right. Well, sad. I can. I know what I can do. I can be a little bit of a ninja. Oh, actually, if I'm gonna be.
Remember, we got just enough last time to get our economy portal. That was it.
Yeah. Okay. But that's fine. What I'm gonna do. Because in the nether, it actually creates a full portal, even if you make the economy one. So I can go ahead and take away the corners. All I want to do is get a flint and steel. I think it was actually in that chest. So this is like a bit of a sketchy job right now.
I've made a chest full of
here we go.
Boats.
Oh, good work. Full of boats. Wow, holy shit.
Not full, but almost.
Oh, right. But like decent.
Oh, yes. And the new melon place is working well.
Okay, well, I want to get on the water. So I'm going to try and do this as quick as possible. I assume this is still economy portal, is it? Oh god, we can't see. I can't even tell. Yeah, it is. We can see up there. Okay, I'm going to get my pickaxe at the ready. I'm actually going to use my old one.
I'm going to come and defend you, actually.
If I'm...
I can see you dying, so I'm going to come defend you.
I'm going to... Alright, quickly. This shouldn't take too long with this pickaxe. Oh my god, it's tearing through it. Oh wow, it just like...
How many do you need?
I need 4, so I'm just going to take out the corners. So all I need to do is get up the top, for these last two. It's just, oh shit, oh my god. What's the pigman on? I didn't attack you! I'm attacking you now. Now more are gonna come for me, oh god. You stopped me mining. Oh wow. I can't even stop quick enough, this pickaxe is too good. Oh right, I've got some backup, that's awesome. Let's, just go take out these two then.
Pigman, let go for me.
Wow, this thing just tears, and it's like obviously does nothing to it as well because it's unbreaking 3. Oh, I love it when you get good enchantments. Problem is, like, if you want to just have something with a good enchantment, you have to like you to camp it out for so long. All right, ow, that hurt. All right, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm not gonna lie. I hope we have books because I have no idea what the recipe is for a book since the update. Now it involves
it's leather.
Leather somehow, but I don't know
how. So we have to kill a cow, which we don't want to do.
Exactly. Because we only have one cow, I swear. We're getting absolutely screwed. Oh, no, wrong room. Wrong room. I swear, every time I leave the nether, I lose whatever levels I have. I just lost them all. Last 7.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, well, that sucks. What was I looking for? I was looking for a book. I didn't make them all into
A book. No books here.
Oh, damn it. Oh my god. This could be bad.
Gas tears, if you want them.
Gas tears. Not what I was going for, strangely enough. A book. Oh, 7 books! That is a relief. Okay, so diamond, diamond. Zidium. And where's the book? Here it is. I'm blind. Here we go. Oh, enchantment table. Sick. Okay. Well, where do you want to do the one prod table?
On a mine, wherever.
There we go. All right, let's get ready to one prod everything. I'm going to just... This time it's not too badly gone. I'm just going to use this. All right, one prod. What? I can't one prod because I...
Neither can I because I've got no levels.
All right, to get...
Right, if I could kill you...
Whoa, hold on, hold on. Don't kill me. What do you mean, kill something?
Kill you.
Oh. Well, I don't know, if we just gain 1 XP, I think it usually comes back. What can we... Is there any coal or everything? It's probably gathered up all the coal. How do we get XP?
I found a squid.
Oh, nice. Well, I was thinking squid. I should... Oh, I'm going to get owned. Ugh.
Is no, it's swim away. It's swimming further away.
There's more than one, surely.
It's swimming further away.
Oh, there's squid down here, but this is risky business. Die! Alright, yes,
just
yes!
Keep swimming level 8, and level 8. Out.
Quick, get out, go, go. Oh, yes. I just did a deep sea dive. There's some right next to the dock. It's really deep down, so you can't see it because it's like super dark. Alright, I've got to 2-prod everything now. Alright, 2-prod, ready to 2-prod, ooh. Right, oh, yes, protection and aqua affinity. Alright, protection 1, standards, fine.
Protection I'm going to make some new boots because I got none for some reason.
Come on. Oh, protection 1, I wanted feather falling. I don't know whether you can get feather falling at that level, but the aqua affinity, that is a kind of a bonus. Could have done with respiration, would have made it a lot nicer going diving down again. But hey, I'm shimmering in pink.
How'd you get a 2?
I don't know, it gave me a 2 on everything.
Oh, yes. Protection 1.
Not bad, not bad. You can get that on a 1 enchant.
Projectile but... protection 1.
That's really good against skeletons, like, and they are the most annoying, so yeah, probably not a bad thing.
Protection 1.
Blast protection's kind of good as well. That is a lifesaver against those peony bees, but let's heal up. Wow, have you got any food? Because I'm struggling.
Yeah, because I've been using this new melon farm.
The new melon farm. Okay, well, we've been cruising around Castaway Bay, stocking up, but I think even after that nether tree... Oh, God. We got teleporty Enderman. Oh, okay. Hello, Enderman. Let's try out this new armor. Oh, I'm taking hardly any damage. This is awesome. Aha! Good fight, Enderman. All right. Well, oh, wow. Okay. Well, I'm just going to quickly bust out these. Oh, you're going to grab them. Bastard, no way! You made the farm, so that's kind of fair enough.
But... I've got a stack, so...
Oh, you got a stack? Oh, wow. I have about 30-ish, 28. Oh, 29! Winner. Okay, well, I'm pretty happy with that. I'm sure we can grab more food from zombie flesh. Do you want to... That's going to get to sunset very quickly, isn't it? Okay, I'm going to jump into bed. But then what I think we should do is we should bail out of this place and we'll head over to Big Tree Island. It's weird, I thought... we called it Big Tree a lot, and we're like, yeah, we're going to Big Tree. But then that, I think, is the Grand Oak, the one we saw, the Great Oak. So there is a Big Tree. So it's kind of interesting.
I imagine the difference would be the Great Oak is one tree. Big Tree Island is going to be covered in big trees.
Ah, okay. Yep.
Right. If you just teleport to me, then you'll be at the boats.
At the boats. That sounds good. Well, I'm only just in bed, so all right, let's just quickly jump over. I don't want to run all the way back. Okay, we're at the boats. I'll grab a boat. Oh, nice work on the boats. Wow, that's a good effort. Okay.
Well, I know the big tree's that way, so sure it's this way-ish.
It's, hold on. Let's map it up. Yes, so hold on. There's the lighthouse. Yeah, it's, yeah, off this way. It's, you know the way we headed to where we thought we were going to the ship and we just weren't? It was that way. So, This is, and then there's an island which is unnamed, which is at the very north of Castaway Island. Other way, I'm pointing as if I'm going towards the south, but I'm actually going north. I am moving north. Maybe not as much as I thought. This little pointer is really bad when you're on a boat. I think it looks like we're heading straight for the Fertile Islands, which I guess isn't the worst thing.
Oh, mushrooms!
Have you seen them?
Shrooms!
It says I'm right next to the... Okay, there they are. It's okay, that wasn't exactly the direction I was planning to go, but here are the fertile islands. It says harvest wheat. Did you bring any bones, like, from bone meal?
No, but I'm imagining there'd be wheat there.
Yeah, well, no, there's sort of long grass, but because we could literally just insta-grow wheat. You know what, I think, I'm just going to take a gander while we're here, because I don't know where moulins are, so is this like a combo as moulins? Moulins sounds like there should be cows. Dude, there's a spawner, a sheep spawner, is that? Yeah, sheep spawner inside this mushroom.
Oh, that's good news.
Oh, there's a spawner in this one as well. Oh, a sheep. What the? They all got sheep spawners in? That's got some swamp biome grass. What have you found?
No, I just found a big hole. Yeah, this one's got a sheep spawner, but nothing spawning.
A big hole? Does it like lead to a cave or something?
No, it just goes underneath the island, back to the side of it.
Oh. Okay. Well, okay, there's a load of sheep around this island. Oh, which could be good, actually. If there's loads of sheep, there's like an unlimited supply of sheep, which means...
I don't get it, no, there's sheep spawners, but no sheep. Or is there just any grass underneath it?
Yeah, but like, it means we can get grass there, that's not an issue. So I'm gonna try and get the wool. Shit, please, I didn't lose that wool. I've gotta like, come from underneath. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I think I got it. I got two wool. So if we can find one more sheep, we're going to be absolutely good to go for a bed, which is epic. Alright, well, I'm really keen, actually, to explore and try and find this thing. What I'm going to do is, screw it, did I bring a hoe? Did you bring a hoe?
No.
Alright, well, that's not too much of a problem. I will make a crafting table, because we're going to need that, unless you've got one, but probably not. So I make the crafting table. I got some sticks, so I can make a wooden hoe. Or no, I can make a stone hoe. What am I thinking there? And I got some seeds from that. That's freaking sweet. Okay, so we'll make a little bit of a stone hoe going on, and we'll just plant this, because the next time we come back, we can just harvest the wheat, and we can say challenge ticked off. Even though it's a bit of a, not going to lie, a bit of a boring challenge, but hey, we'll get it done. It is a challenge. We're not one to cheap out on the challenges. I don't know why I'm using a hatchet to do this. That's probably a really bad idea. Come on. Did I just knock up a red mushroom? Okay, we'll put that back down. Feel bad. Ugh. Oh no, I can't put it back down because it's daylight. Rubbish. Maybe, oh there we go, I can put it there because it's underneath the mushroom so it's darker. Alright, well one seed is going to have to do because I'm getting gamed over here.
Did you get a hoe or did you make a crafting table?
No, I made a hoe, but I'm just going to plant one wheat. That is probably the sketchiest wheat farm I've ever seen. Maybe, come on, just, oh there we go. There we go, now it's not so sketchy, we got double. We got two, okay. Bone meal would have been great, but I deposited my bones, I remember doing it. I've just jumped back in my boat, I think I'm going to head over. So if I head over here, this will be the island, you know, like the interim island that we...
Where are you at the minute? As I went to like the back of the islands.
Oh, okay. I was just at the first fertile island I encountered. I'm going over to this island, because I know we've been here before. This is like the interim island that we went to. It was like it was not even an island, really. It was like a random bit of land that popped
out.
Right,
I've got grass spreading at speed and up
to the
steps.
What?
Oh, a sheep spawner.
Good work, okay. I'm trying to find this big tree, so... okay, I'm definitely in a much better... Ooh, this could be Big Tree Island. There's a lot of big trees. This could well be it.
Sounds good. Where did you go, sorry?
It's basically just north.
I've got no map.
Not that north is really helpful. Well, at the end of the day, this is definitely Big Tree Island. They're all big trees. I'm going to... Slow down.
Is it over there?
Down. Oh. All right, I can jump out the boat. The boat's still... Mm. It's about to dock up. Is that just...
Well, I think I might have found it. I think I can see it.
Yeah, that water's just a tiny bit glitched. Well, if you want to jump to me... Oh, we got a cave in there. Oh, okay, we're on Big Tree Island.
Is there just a cluster of big trees and then no more big trees?
It's kind of weird. There's like a cluster of big trees, and then there's another island with a cluster of big trees. So, did it say Big Tree Islands? Or is it, I suppose it's an island.
You see a big mountain as well?
No.
Oh. Where the hell are you?
And there's an island over there with small trees.
You must be around here.
Well, yeah, I'm standing under the big trees at the minute. It's pretty dark under here. I'm not gonna lie, I'm surprised there isn't zombies and stuffs. Probably because I'm next to it, that's probably why. And it's getting dark. Why do I only have two wool? Oh my god, it's gonna be bad.
You're at this island?
Why did we not bring a bed? This was retarded. This is a very bad idea. Oh god, and it's so deep down here. Wow, that is ridiculous.
I reckon you're on this island.
I've just hopped across to the second island. Oh, is that like a cave
entrance? No, my boat went to the very bottom of the ocean.
I need to be really careful here. Is this a cave entrance? Oh yeah, it is. Oh wow, okay, cool. Well, I know where that is. Oh, dude, nether portal.
Yeah, oh, I was at this island as well. I just got this island.
It's like,
and docked my boat and then teleported to the other side of the island for you. Yeah, I saw the nether portal while I was in the, I saw the nether portal while I was, passing by. I saw purple. I was like,
We're jumping through. Is this a good idea? Oh, God.
Oh, it takes us here.
Oh, maybe we shouldn't have been making nether portals. Okay. Now we're going to, you realize it's probably going to put us home.
Oh, what?
Wow, scammed.
No way.
Why? Oh, dear. That was definitely...
All right, teleport to me.
All right, hold on. What, are we back? Okay. We're back there. Did you do T4 slash back or something?
Yeah, it took me here.
Oh, thank God. Oh, my God. That was rubbish. Okay. Well, I think maybe... Oh, shit, dude, a pig man just spawned on the overworld.
What the? The overworld? Yeah. What?
Yeah, no, it's like because they've made it so pigmen can now spawn in nether portals, but it's really rare. I've never seen it. I thought it'd be really common, but it's not. And it just spawned miles away from it as well, which is kind of weird. Oh, a chicken. Hello, Mr. Chicken. I'm going to leave you alive just because I don't know if there's a Mrs. Chicken around. I don't want to get raged at. But I don't know, James. I think what we'll probably do is if we end it there, we got to Big Tree Island, which I guess
guys,
is a success.
Guys, what the hell are the Moolans?
Yeah, what are the Moolans? Does anyone know? I guess a lot of people are playing along with this map, so if you can find the Moolans, that would be awesome, because that just sounds like it's got some funky challenges. Although Big Tree is intriguing me for now. There's this sheer, like, water cliff face. I'm going to drop here. Just like, wham, all the way down. Awesome. Okay, well, I think what we'll do is, if we end it here, then we will see you next time. Hopefully, we'll find some awesome caves. I did see one, which could be down something pretty epic. And we'll find some funky shit, and maybe we'll get that nether portal sorted. So we'll see you then, guys.